Hello, I'm Andreas Piskiolis, and this is a scouting report for Red Star. Well, first of all, we have to step up on the physical game and hard game that Zvezda is going to try to enforce on the game. They're a very physical team, very good athletes, big bodies, and this will be the first part. This is a team that relies on their strong defense, especially from their guards. They're going to be really aggressive. Some guys like Kinsey or Lazic are very good defenders. They're going to be aggressive on the ball, and they're going to disrupt our game with this aggressiveness from their guards. Then we go to their set offense, and first of all, we got the pick and roll creation of the point guards, that is Micic and Jovic. These guys run a lot of offenses, and they are the reason that a lot of other players score. They create, they read the game, they're very good at that part. So it's really important for them and for the whole team that they get everybody involved and they create points for themselves, but mostly for others. After that, we got two different players, and which is Kinsey and Miller, who are isolation players. They're very good athletes. They're very good at one-on-one game. And Kinsey is very experienced, has a lot of years in EuroLeague. We face him a lot of times. He's very talented. And he's going to try to use his athleticism and his quickness to go to the basket or use some mid-range pull-ups. And you got Miller, who is a rookie in EuroLeague, but he's very effective this year. He has a very good year. He's also attacking in a similar way, even though he's playing at power forward. We're facing a guy that attacks actually like a guard, run pick and roll like a guard, isolates like a guard, shoots like a guard. And this is going to be a challenge. We have to be able to handle him both outside and inside the paint. So this is going to be very important in the game. And then we got a very important player for them is Zirbes. In combination with his substitution, Stimats, they are the guys that attack in the paint, either from the assist of the guards, like I mentioned before, or directly from the post-up games. They're two very strong bodies over there, two very physical players. They're going to have contacts over there. They're going to create foul situation. And this is going to be a problem for us, a possible problem for us. Hopefully, we can handle it. But in general, they do score a lot of points because of other creation. But the biggest problem is going to be the contact game and the physical game they're going to create and the foul situations for us.